we're here to work with Rex, and he's a farm dog, so